Hi there, this is Kiva and your trainer here at the Clonmore Recreational Center, bringing to you another workout that I put for you folks there at home. This one is a tri-circuit. So what I'm trying to do is have a three exercises all together and then be able to perform three sets. The idea will be keeping the range on just between 10 and 15 reps, because the goal here is to actually flow through all three exercises without prioritizing one or having one that you did more than the other one, perform better than the other one. So it's more like of a flow, and that's the reason why I think we should just probably keep it between 10 and 15 reps. We'll be doing three sets per exercises, okay? And then after you complete your set, of course, you allow yourself 30 seconds minimum of break. The first tri-circuit will be a push-up, sit-up, and a jump squat. Okay, so remember, three sets, 10 to 15 reps, 30 second break in between sets. Good, so our second exercise will be another tricep of bicep curls, neutral grip overhead press, and we add in jumping jacks, okay? Same format, three sets of 10 reps, and in the video I will explain what is the neutral grip with the overhead press. We got the third exercise. The third set will be a dumbbell row superset with the deadlift and the jump squats. We kind of want to target a little bit more here, the back, upper, mid, and lower part of the back here. And of course, bringing the jump squats is definitely take a toll on you faster than any other thing when it comes to boosting the cardio. So let's get to it. Okay, you are at the last station. We have now core. We will be working with the Russian twist, knee tucks, and jumping jacks. Three sets, 10 to 15 reps. And thank you so much once again for watching these videos. I hope they're helping you a little bit at home. And stay home and stay healthy. Take care.